In case you're wondering about the Warriors point guard of the future, we found him before the game. Talk about multiple handles there. That kid is awesome.